YouTube, Luke here again. Next gameplay here for Duel Links. I want to get open up boxes. Okay, anyway, let's. So not to worry about them, I just want the gems. I'll worry about the others for another time. Okay, it's good. Let's go and take a look. See what I'm after. Oh, I like Gusto. That one. Eagle. That one can work as well. Like Nightmare. That can work in deck with Pelika's effect. I need Smeka Phantom Beast. Concordia, isn't it? Yeah. Concoruda. Mistworm's pretty good. Okay, there's Digusto. Goldos, that's one of the better. Synchros. Oh, we got Goldo as well as Eagle. That's really cool. Okay, Cordo, I don't use that one, but Contact Gusto maybe. Alright. Bow Wow! Oh nice, Synthes as well. That one's actually alright, along with bases. There it is. Don't worry. And there's an Eagle, that's really good. Klaus Horse, that's actually okay. Especially the Necroz version. Yes, there's the Winder. I got that as well. Forgot to mention that before. Look at that thing. Yeah, I'm laughing at it. Salvagori, okay. It's not that bad yet. Anyway, so good start there. Anyway, getting plenty of Gustos that I wanted. I use the Synthes and the bases in my Mystic Piper deck I use in real life. It's one of my fun competitive casual decks that I play. There it is again. Goldo, good. Okay, I've got something very good here. It's an effect monster. Come on, Pelika. Yes! Oh, I'm loving this set already. Getting exactly what I want. I'll take with Gusto, first time I got that. Okay, another Goldos, yep, good. Okay, one more in this set. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and reset the box. gives me another chance to get Eggle and Pillica again. That Rainbow Over Dragon here too. Psychic Cleric, yeah, that's actually not too bad to be honest. Salvatore, trolled me there. I was getting something special again. Getting enough talk tune gears in this one. Oh, nice. Falcos as well. That's good. Which is actually okay. Which deck did I run that? Which fun deck do I run that in? Oh, Box of Friends deck. Yeah, Box of Friends deck. I run that in my fun casual competitive Box of Friends deck. Sorry, didn't mean to repeat that three times. All right. Trap stun, very good. Won me a game at YCS once. It was actually the bubble match on day one. I was playing Mermail. I was up against Gear Gaia. And so he had pretty good field, lots of back row. I played Trap Stun, and I summoned Black Rose Dragon and just wipe out the field, and then I go on and win from there. I think I used to run it in Black Wings as well. It was quite popular back in the day. It will probably be popular in this game too. Alright. What have we got? Okay, it's either the Over Dragon or the Tornado. Yeah, it's a great Tornado. RP attack or indefensible. Face of monsters current controls. Yep, I remember that one. Yeah, another window. I needed another one. Ooh, what have we got here? Another Klaus Wars. Right, so that was a good box, a super and an ultra. I can't complain about that. Okay, I've got a playset window. Oh, yes. Oh. Tell you what, if you give me another Eggle. That's a Tether Wolf. Really good card though for the Mecha Phantom Beast. I do have a Mecha Phantom Beast gameplay for Millennium Jewels, maybe? Pretty sure it's Millennium Jewels. I will go through the Tower, Galdo. I'm pretty sure now I've got three of them as well. If I can maybe get an Eggle. Yeah, I've got plenty of you. Okay, please be an Eggle. That'd be... Blue Impala. Yes, my girl. What supers are left anyway? The Psychic Nightmare is actually a pretty good card. And it can be summoned by Pillager's effect because the level 6 wind. Mistworm might be worth picking up as well. Go with all these other ones, Miss Valley Soldier and all that. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There we go. Alright, so I opened 50 packs. That was pretty good. I'm just going to leave it there for now. So until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.